Alright guys, we're in back in the Balboa Park in San Diego. I'm gonna go and check out this National History Museum. I'm gonna walk in there right now and walk around and see what's going on. Should be pretty interesting. That's a pendulum. Let's see what this is. No pedals for this. Pretty cool looking dinosaur. Pretty cool looking globe. Heading into the Arctic right now. The polar bear thing.
The high-fat diet of polar bears is a critical component of how they make a living in these areas. They're able to take in this very high-energy diet and basically take the fat from a seal and put it right onto their very own body. And by doing this, there's very little modification in the fat that's coming from the seal. So much so that if you take a sample of the fat from a polar bear, you can actually measure the fat from what type of seal it is. And basically, if you look at the diet,
polar bears are really interesting.
The leopard seal gets its name from its spotted coat and the fact that, like leopards, it is a major predator. Leopard seals are amazing swimmers, and underwater their acrobatic skills make them formidable hunters. They are a key predator, high on the Antarctic food chain, much like polar bears in the Arctic. Leopard seals are second only to killer whales. Leopard seals eat a wide variety of animals, such as krill, squid, fish. Killer whales, also known as orcas, are the most widely distributed mammal on the planet, next to humans. In the Antarctic, they can be found along all the coastlines, moving in and out of the pack ice. Orcas are at the top of the Antarctic marine food chain, feeding on a wide variety of. Skuas are predatory seabirds that look like large brown gulls. They are opportunists, taking advantage of any food.
I love penguins, they're really neat animals. Fossil mysteries. Mysterious fossils. That is way cool. this is a saber-toothed cat. That's a dire wolf. See what this is. Pyramidon lining. Not sure how to pronounce that. California condor.